Day three, talking to yourself. So I came up with this exercise after an example from my own life. I was walking along one day and I was late for a meeting. So I was in a real rush and I noticed I had a stone in my shoe. But then I noticed that what I said to myself inwardly was, well, there's no time to get this stone out of your shoe now. It's your own fault for being late in the first place. And I rushed on, the stone still hurting me. But then I suddenly thought, goodness, I wouldn't talk to a close friend of mine like that if they had a stone in their shoe. And then I realised I wouldn't even talk to my worst enemy like that if they had a stone in their shoe. And that really gave me pause for thought. And I decided to try and talk to myself inwardly a bit more like I would talk to a good friend. So that's what this exercise is based on. So over the next few days, just invite you to notice your own inner dialogue. For example, what do you say to yourself when you do something well? What do you say to yourself when you make a mistake? And then ask yourself, well, is that the way I talk to a close friend in similar circumstances? So over the next few days, actively practice talking to yourself as if you were talking to your own good friend. And each time you do this, just ask yourself, well, how did that feel? What effect did it have?